Various ways. We have full staff meetings, which we've been talking about, you know, the changes and sharing documentation. We've got some PD coming up specifically on this as a staff. Some of the staff teams have been going to other workshops. Also trying then to make sure that teams are having chances to talk through information as well, because finding the time is really difficult. We've got a really large staff, and so of course some people are very familiar with this document, they've done a lot of reading with it. Some people haven't done much reading, so managing that is interesting. As a staff team, we've decided that yes, this document is worthy of our time and we're going to commit to this, so we've organised to make sure that our staff meetings we have time to look at it, but also acknowledging that different people are feeling different comfort levels with this. One of the things that we did at the beginning of the year was just take one example, for instance, setting up experiences, and we just looked at that in different staff teams. So we weren't expecting any common information, it was just as a way to start a conversation. And from there, I think there's been a lot of confidence that once you start to read it, you can see, oh yes, this makes sense, we're doing this now. And often that's you know, a bit of a stumbling block when you think, oh, it's all new, I've got to do all of this. So just taking time to be able to read that through.